Welcome to the Glen House video, the last one for session 2016-17.
Yay! Hi, good luck all Glen students, particularly 6G2, because they are actually the best. And I'm not just biased because I'm a registration teacher, it's actually a fact that they are the best. So, but good luck to all of you, and I'll see you all tomorrow morning.
Just to say goodbye and thank you to all the Essex Glen Leavers. It's been an absolute pleasure. First ever year group I've seen go from S1 all the way up to S6. And we're just sitting reflecting and thinking how people have changed. Maybe we're the quiet one, the angry one, the mature one. You know which one you were. And look at you all now. It's been an absolute pleasure to see you all grow up. And all the best for the future. The life is absolutely in your hands now. And just go out and make the most of it, okay? And keep in touch. Bye.
Okay, this is a message for my lovely sixth years who have been with me as a guidance teacher from S1. You were my first S1 group, and I always liked you all. You were all fab. You all had your quirky little habits and your individuals that were interesting. We've had some great laughs in PSE. We've had some really embarrassing moments in PSE. I hope you look back on school really fondly. I will look back on all of you with great fondness, and I wish you all the very best of luck. And I'm going to stop because I'll cry now.
Mr. Armchips, I probably need an early days.
The man, the myth, the legend, Mr. McDonald.
Playing rugby.
I'm going to be missing Big Matt Pearson.
Playing rugby and just seeing everybody every day.
I'm going to miss the Christmas dances the most.
Mrs. Brownlee.
The Creek.
Finlay Fane and Ben Moffat.
Probably the tray bakes, especially the caramel shortbread.
Rugby. I think I'll miss the teachers the most. Mr. McDonald and Mrs. Brownlee.
I will miss the famous pot noodle herself, Miss Burns, and the pasta wig.
People.
I'll miss doing music concerts every year.
I'll miss talking to my friends and all the teachers, and especially Mr. Hamilton.
Sitting at the table with the boys.
My best memory of Loughborough High School is probably performing in the Essex Panto as Mrs. Scratcher.
Rugby.
My best memory will be describing all my classes with Ben.
Probably either the ski trip or one of the S3 trips.
The music for Malawi trip.
My best memory is when Mr. Young said the C word in higher English.
One Harrison deck train, 50 RP.
Playing rugby.
Meeting all these lovely new people and the teachers.
I'm going to Robert Gordon's University to study business management.
I'm going to study accountancy and finance at Strathclyde.
I'm going to Aberdeen to study law.
I'm planning to join the RAF Police.
I'm going to Strathclyde University to study finance and business law.
I'm going to America to do Camp America.
I have no clue yet.
I'm going to Aberdeen University to study geography.
I'll hopefully be going to university to study English.
I'm going to Napier to study graphic design.
I'm going to be studying acting and performance at the University for Creative Arts in Farnham.
I'm going to be marrying to Beauty Academy to do a aspiring teacher program.
Hopefully, if I meet my conditions, I'll be going to Cambridge, but...
Come to Glasgow.
After school, I'm going to Edinburgh University to study sports science.
I'll think about getting an apprenticeship or going to college.
I'm going to Napier University to study film.
During next summer, I'm going to Tanzania for 10 weeks to do volunteering over there. And then I'm going to uni at Edinburgh to study maths and biology.
I'm going to Glasgow to study events management.
Biomedical science.
I'm going to study mechanical engineering at Glasgow.
I'll either be up in Robert Gardens or down in Portsmouth.
Yeah. I'm going to Cavos and I'm going to Amsterdam with the boys.
Working at Tesco.
Bye,
I'm
conversation without a script. No one's written it, and now we have the chance to.
But someday we'll be looking back. Memories we'll have of the songs that we lived through. The best of times, so I leave them behind. Why can't the rest of my life be like mine?
High School Musical, yeah. Who says we have to let it go? It's the best part we've ever known. Step into the future and hold on to. High School Musical, celebrate where we come from. Friends who've been there all along, that's right.
Now we finally realize who we are at this difficult time. We had to live until life to see the truth. To see the truth, nothing's ever impossible. Into the future we all free fall. And forever we'll always have high school.
I'm getting nervous. No, I'm getting rosy cheeks, I can tell.
What we miss most about high school?
Shut your face!
I will cry later when she all left the building and then I'll embarrass people. Cut that. I'm just talking rubbish.
No, I don't like it. I need to.
First year group ever I've seen go from S6. From S1, start this.
Hi, 6G2, the best year group. No, that's rubbish.
That's it.
1, 2, 3.
Okay.